While making embeds during a soaping session, I had a good bit of extra batter. I poured it into a star-shaped column mold. I decided the colors might go well in a pomegranate and black currant scented soap. I didn't match the colors as well as I meant to, but I'm not exactly disappointed. I think it's one of those designs you'll love, hate, or be confused over how you feel about it.
Thank you.